Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. It's been 3 months or so, but we are back. Look, also all I can do is apologize for no videos for that long, but I have been really busy. Also, I have to plug a few things before today's video starts. So I do have a gig on Fiverr where I promote artist songs, like do the lyric rhyme scheme videos, and I also started reacting recently to those videos. So you can order by clicking the links in the description or in the comments. All my other links are in the description or the comments, so check those out. And without further ado, let's get to today's video. So we're reacting to Tear Gas featuring Rick Ross and Lil Wayne by Conway the Machine, obviously. Let's begin. All right. Zelda. Huh? Solid ground, post-traumatic stress disorder got me smoking out of bound. Heard a nigga say he gonna do something to me. How that sound? Anybody get out of bounds? Shots gonna come and knock him down. Probably won't get my flowers while I can smell it. It's gonna take my untimely demise. All right, so the flow switch came there. So they're starting off really strong. Obviously, storytelling is the key thing that he's focusing on here. And like he just with those ow sounds at the end of the bar, sound, pound, ground, so that's what he's doing right now. It's gonna take my untimely demise before they realize I was a legend. I can see this shit now, everybody's posting their pictures with a caption to make people think you really was my nigga. Told my mama don't let them fuck niggas in my funeral, bury me in my jewels so niggas. Was that a beat switch? I feel like that was a beat switch. Yeah, that's hard. Wait, reload that. Hold on. Rappers. Race to the top, then I'm driving faster. That's a bar. The hustle does not stop when he's at the top. He keeps going. So that's a very important thing as well. Alright. Finished. Yeah. Shine. Is that a bar? Cause no, I'm just overthinking. Never mind. All right, so about 2.5 minutes left, and we've got Rick Ross and Lil Wayne coming up. Alright, so this is decent. The verse was great. This is decent. I'm here, honestly. Like, I'm expecting Lil Wayne to pop off. Like, he's been on a roll with features. Whole year. Like, whole career, actually. But, like, I'm really excited for this verse. Lil Wayne's coming up. Come on. Bag in another bag. Yeah, now I'm in my bag and I bet them niggas petrified, too terrified to testify. You get terrorized, that's that defined. Last second guy, body parts can't be specified. Set on fire. Alright, so look how he comes into the track. That triplet scheme, terrified. Let me reload that. Yeah, now I'm in my bag and I bet them niggas petrified, too terrified. Petrified, too terrified. Testified. You get terrorized, that's death defined. Dissect the guy's body parts can't be specified or something. That's crazy. He continues this for like the two other bars coming up as well. Let's listen. Ah. Drop. It's wheezy and kind, catches on the incline, up in thin air, so high.
on, feel like a wheelchair, I'm half dead as it. On the incline, up, up, and thin air. So high, sometimes my throne feel like a wheelchair. I'm half dead as it is, flag red as it is. Bad brakes on my temper, don't add weight to my temple. Them bitches, they follow me like a drag race. Start your engine, say you in your bag. Nigga, your bag too small to fit. The nigga scared of me, I'ma cook them. Who wants some chicken water?
So I feel like there was a six syllable scheme there which I was missing, rhyme scheme.
Incline, up, up, and thin air. So high, sometimes my throne feel like a wheelchair. I'm half dead as it is, flag red as it is. Bad brakes on my temper, don't add weight to my temple. Them bitches, they follow.
Bad brakes on my temper, don't add weight to my tempo. Yeah. Tempo. Drag race, start your engine. Bag too small to fit in. Ross has got a minute, so let's see what he does. Maybach music. Right, so why, what's this? Come on. Yeah, come on.
I'm on the balcony, I listen to the birds chirp. 200 acres, let me show you what my words worth. My women vintage and sinners come with the service. Regurgitate all the bitches who really worthless. My bitch position come with the pensions and purses. I'm talking Benzes, Balmain, and all of the Birkins. Young niggas beef them, we bust them down in their verses. Contact the killers when shooters begin to surface.
This is exactly what I was expecting from Rick Ross. Like, he fits in perfectly with the song, and it's a decent verse, so nothing to complain about, but like nothing to like or be hyped about, like it's a sick verse or something. It's great, no hate here. Like, so I mean, I'll give my thoughts when the song ends. Was that even 16 bars? Don't think it was. So yeah, that's the song ends there. Alright, that was hard. Yeah, good song. Okay, so Lil Wayne's verse, I liked it a lot. Conway's verse was a second, and then Rick Ross obviously third. Overall, nice track. This is the second track on the album, actually. I haven't heard the whole album through. Hopefully you guys enjoy this. I can't promise on when the daily uploads are. Not daily, I never did that. So on like regular uploads return, but when the time's right is my answer right now. I have got comments from subscribers asking when I will return, so I appreciate that. So yeah guys, hopefully you enjoyed. All the links, like I said, are in the description and the pinned comment. And thanks for watching guys, I'll see you later. Goodbye.